to go. Playing on some Xbox. We're gonna try and do some Apex and see if we can get somewhere. If I don't feel like we're having a good time, then I'll go back to Diablo. We'll see how long today goes. It kind of has to be short regard. Well, kind of should be long regardless, because I gotta start working my 2 to 10s again. So going to bed early isn't really an option. Okay, let's find out. Doing.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
Ahead, we talk of victory and slaughter.
The match is on. Let's do this, brother.
With the right moves, I'll take this win.
I haven't played any of these characters, so this is all me learning.
Introducing your champion.
It's time.
Okay.
I'm the Jump Master.
I am Jump Master? Why am I the Jump Master? I'd rather one of them be the Jump Master. Be really. I'm still learning this game. I don't want to be taking on that role yet.
This might be a good place to land.
All right.
Copy that. Let's land here.
Okay.
Go! Take three!
Let's go this way.
Good, we're inside.
Need weapons?
First blood. Should have seen that coming.
Supply bin here.
Yeah, this feels promising.
One down.
Reloading. Enemy taken out.
Good kill, my brother.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Let's
this has already been cleaned out. Uh-oh. Almost feels like sometimes they make this map too big at the beginning. Squads left.
You're in view of the enemy.
Firing. Reloading.
Ah.
Reloading.
I knew I heard something. Let them come to us. Whoa.
No good. I've been down.
This won't hurt. Hold on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Thank you.
Firing.
Oh.
Grenade. I'm getting right here.
I'm hit. Can you help?
Dang. Be match, yes.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, hey.
Ready when you are, Walrus.
Oh, sorry. Keep forgetting I have to
ready up.
Thank you. Y'all want healing or shields?
I don't care. I'm still trying to learn the game. Whatever you want to play.
I got your back. Man, let me tell you.
Healing's always good.
When they fall, we rise.
My name is Wraith, and we have a job to do.
This is your champion.
I'm the jump master this time.
Where are we going?
Let's see.
We could try and hit
by the runoff over here.
It's kind of a long jump, but we can make it. Just kind of keep it flat.
Okay.
I like the descents better
in this map, in this game?
This game than Fortnite.
Yeah.
Yeah, than in Fortnite.
Well, and you can automatically just have the leader take the controls and have them doing it, so you don't have to worry about someone wandering off. If they wander off, they literally wanted to.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm gonna hit right here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
First blood.
We can always run over there and see what we can find afterwards. I'm gonna hit this side of the bridge opposite y'all. Shotgun.
Body armor here.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown. New kill leader appointed.
Go out, watch out.
There's a helmet on this side.
Let's head towards the bunker.
Let's explore this way.
That way we get a little bit closer to the circle.
Mozambique. Shotgun. Another shark.
Light.
Manage your way, Moth. Did you go under?
Yeah. I'm in the bunker area.
Military bay. Bunker, yeah, that's a better word for it. Blue body armor there.
Let's
Tier 2 backpack up there.
Nope, I already got one. Thought I had a tier 1. Ooh, moth, your way off on your own up there.
I'm just sitting here, scouting.
Oh, okay. Looked like you were a lot further along than you were.
Rings are too far. 45 left.
Is anyone else sad that we can't run on walls in this?
Me.
You can.
You can?
You can kind of bounce really slowly.
I think that's just the actual architecture there that you're running. A flat wall doesn't seem to let you.
There's guys right here where I just marked.
Hey. Right side?
I need a better scope.
Going around the left side?
Heads up, we've got an airstrike coming in.
One down.
You're being aimed at.
Oh, shoot.
Back to me.
Where are they at?
One right here by the door. Two of them on the same side.
And two down.
The other one's trying to res the guy on the back.
Attention.
Check this one out.
Both of them back here marked.
Took that one.
The other one's behind the back, I believe. So.
Got him.
Nice.
I think I'm bleeding out.
Oh, where are you? I got you. Sorry about that.
No, it's all good.
Here you go. Hold on. Shield. Healing kit right here.
I got some.
On me.
Oh.
Well, I mean, like, it'll heal you for free.
Loot my body. I got some good stuff. Ace.
I'm just getting healed right now. I don't want to poke my head out too much. Yep. We can grab your banner. We can pick you up later.
Yep. I don't know how to do that, actually, so...
You got it already.
Cool.
You already picked it up, Ace.
I was looking to see if there's...
Check the other guys, I think there's like a purple box over there somewhere.
Yeah, I'm going through them. I don't like many of them.
You guys got 30 seconds.
Crap, where are we going? Whoop, well, not that way.
Wall's right on you.
Run, 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 run.
You're in view of the enemy. Ooh, I think I may have been
spotted. Ooh, that's not good. Holster.
Oh!
Holster, you're
taking shots.
Oh, somebody's shooting you.
Yeah.
Keep going.
From behind.
Ah!
Serpentine, serpentine.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
You able to crawl across?
I did not play that smart.
Keep going.
Just go. Just go without me.
Well, I don't want them shooting at me though now that I'm through.
Wait for them. You can pick them off coming through.
That's what I'm thinking.
Off, probably. Oh, he's trying
What's
to
he
get,
doing? You can go up?
Get elevation on you. Yeah, it's a balloon. It sends a rocket. See?
So they're either going to rocket away and come back, or try and come straight
down. Run and get his banner real quick.
I got this.
They're not going to
Do you have enough health for that?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know how fast it ticks. Okay, not as bad as I thought. I was just getting shot at the same time.
Picked up our team.
I was like, holy cow, this ticks really hard. You can take that same, or not.
Just trying to get back in here. to get to some first aid.
Yeah, sure.
Up. There's a guy coming up on you.
What direction? Oh, I see.
Yep. Grenade. He's gonna come up behind you.
Behind me?
To your left. They're to your right now.
Oh. Nope.
He switched directions on you.
Three kills that round. Good job.
I wiped that squad we were fighting with. I got a snipe and some shotgun shots, and that's about it. This is gonna be another one of those metas where everyone's learning the game, so shotguns are amazing. Hopefully it doesn't stay that way. Unlock that Mirage guy, but holy cow, it takes a lot of points, coins, whatever it is.
This is your champion.
Hey, stay on me. I'm the jump master.
For a minute.
It's time to drop, shock, and roll.
Okay. Headed for the Thunderdome?
Yeah, just straight ahead.
Okay.
FNGs always go first.
Body shield here. Level one. Here. Level one. Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Anything there, or are you getting...
Got an arc grenade. I have no weapons. Well, I take that back. I have a couple grenades. I dropped a little early. Came back and looted this back section. Now I know not to do that again. So I was like, oh, there's like six buildings right there. There's probably something. Nope.
Yeah.
There is not.
I've done that. Whoa. That's awesome.
There we go.
Careful there, Moth. I thought I saw someone by you. see anyone. Egg. Damage? No, no fault. That's right, no fault.
I don't think there will be any.
Didn't put.
That's great. I hate fall damage.
You guys can stay right there. I'm setting up a rift real quick.
I was coming around you. I'm kind of following you on the outside. Did you see where we were getting shot from?
Hit the rift if you want.
I'll just catch up.
Oh! On the left!
Got him.
Nice.
Hold tight. I got your back. Thanks.
Thank you.
Next door, 45.
Heads up, new kill leader. Healing up, eyes are open though. Need to recharge my shields.
Ring ain't far, half of one.
How close are we? Oh, we're like on the ring, okay. We just came from Market, right? Or no, we came from Thunderdome, so do we want to circle in here?
Oops. Oh.
Was that y'all just firing?
Yeah, that someone was just firing.
Fire, that was me. Fire,
that was me. Excellent.
They're only going off early.
No worries.
Care package being delivered.
I'm gonna head in now.
Okay, hey Ace, fall back real quick. I can give you a Phoenix kit. It'll give you 100-100.
Half the squads are left. Let's smoke them.
So let me figure out how to drop it. There you go. It's consumable.
Thank you.
It'll give you full health, full shield. Mothball, I have one for you too.
Taking a knee. Catching up.
So here you go. Here you go. Top your shields off.
New kill leader. Watch your
still trying to get all the everything done. All the whatever. How to drop things
menus.
Quickly. Yes, menus. That's the word. All the thingies.
User interface. Things that make you frustrated when you're on pressure.
Yeah. At least until you learn how they work.
To our left, up here. Up here, hush, hush. Guys, right here, come on the other side. Right here.
Careful.
Mark him.
Got him. Down.
How far were they?
Nice.
Someone was shooting from you, I think, from the left.
Oh, I got an assist. Oh, behind us, behind us.
Yep.
Taking damage. Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay. Yep.
Thanks. Good looking out.
Oh!
They got me.
Where are they? Crap, crap, crap.
One more coming. Nice.
Got him.
Nice. Got all of them?
Good job.
I got people behind me. Watch out. I was getting shot from behind.
Thanks. Good looking out. Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
You throw down a health thing?
Yes, anybody again. Sorry.
Okay. I couldn't remember if we had.
Yes. Sorry, I was healing.
That's no big deal.
I went through all my healing there. There were guys back towards our marker.
Sniper? Sniper?
Oh, yep. Been shot at. Yep.
It's oh, right, right. The building. The building. They're way far away. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Patching myself up. So, can we back out of here?
Let's go through here. Right here.
Okay, I'll go first.
Alright.
Cool, so we can go around.
Maybe.
Yeah. Better than sitting where we were.
I pegged one of them for 40 damage before I left.
Nice.
Nice.
We got a minute on that.
Oh, this lighting is great.
Shield.
The gas.
Yeah. Rooms nearby. 1 minute till close.
Okay, we're close though.
Yeah.
Not like we're far away. Oh my goodness, there's a gold box over there.
Yeah.
How greedy are we?
Is that gold though, or is that not just a person's coloring? 45 left.
Give my shields a recharge.
Thought it was cool.
I'm getting shot at.
Whoa.
Oh, behind me, behind me, behind me. Ooh.
Oh, he's right here. Behind you guys.
I am down. Need a med.
Behind you,
oh
behind
my
you.
Gosh, is he not dead?
Behind you, Wallace.
Dang it. Sorry. It's too focused on the other guy.
There were two squads there shooting at us.
Oh, two squad. That would explain
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there are guys on the roof shooting at us, and then those guys right next
okay,
to us.
Okay, how do you switch to grenades? Is it...
Right on
left?
The D-pad.
Right on the D-pad, okay. I keep going to pull out a grenade, and it doesn't do what I want it to do.
We're not doing too bad, we're just getting unlucky.
Yeah, we haven't learned the map yet, so rotations are hard.
I think we're doing a good job killing guys that we're facing, though.
Yeah, no, for sure. It's when we get sandwiched between two teams that we're having issues. Or getting sniped at from...
Yeah.
Across the map.
tough battle of playing royale on console though is it's pretty easy to dodge the snipers.
Yeah, it depends. You run into a few good ones here and there. Oh, great. I have to log back in. It kicked me out of... kicked me out of the game, so I'll try and join on y'all. I think I friended both of y'all, so I can just join.
Yeah.
Ooh, level up.
Are you guys East Coast or West Coast?
West.
Central.
Nice. I'm East Coast.
If you're looking for another East Coast player, hit up Rusty Trigger.
Oh, yeah. I taught him how to play Monster Hunter.
Oh, there you go.
I play Monster Hunter on PS4, love that game.
PS4, yes, very good game.
You're gonna have to figure out what they're gonna, because they can't keep saying no to crossplay.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
It's aggravating for everybody else trying to.
Well, I think there's gonna, if they keep doing this, there's gonna be enough of their own community is gonna start leaving if. Xbox and Nintendo are going to start playing together, like, don't matter if you've got the bigger community, people are going to be like, well, yeah, you've got more people in your one, but I get to play with all of these different people on their different platforms. I don't have to play with them.
What would be huge for Nintendo and Microsoft is if Nintendo made some sort of online service where you could play old, like, DS games and 3DS games on your Xbox, old Nintendo games.
Well, now you can put, but now you can move your Xbox Live account onto Nintendo. That's what they're working on.
Yeah.
Or, like, make it part of Game Pass. Like, that would be a huge thing for Game Pass.
Share the profits of Game Pass or increase it a little bit and then have it be... for both Xbox and, or Microsoft and Nintendo, yeah.
Or, I mean, like, there's Game Pass, but then there's also, like, the EA one?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever that's called. But, I mean, what's keeping Nintendo from doing one of those types of services on Microsoft?
I know what you're looking for. I'm in.
We're in this together. Remember that.
So are the levels tied to the hero?
No, I think they're tied to the... yeah, they're tied to each hero.
The account.
No, it's not account, it's...
they are tied.
Account or is it hero?
It is per hero. So that's how you actually get your loot boxes. Y'all good trying to drop here?
Sure.
Sure.
Wait it.
Below us.
Yeah.
One broke off to the left. Ooh, gotta hope there's more weapons here.
First blood.
Oh gosh. Like behind us, yeah.
I do not have any weapons. I literally have body armor.
I'm trying to punch a guy to death.
How's it working?
Bam! It worked. I killed one of them.
Big. I'm
in. Womp womp.
This looks like it's gonna be a quick match.
There's two in this building. Don't come in here.
I hit him with a shotgun three times and he didn't die.
I just tried to punch him to death. I killed one guy like that who had a shotgun. Or knocked him down. I guess I didn't kill him.
You know, you guys know which store they're in?
That's unfortunate. Yeah.
They're all in that building.
They all got low health too.
Oh! Oh!
Bad drop on mine.
Yeah, he's got a shotgun.
Oh. Womp womp.
I thought that my handgun, if I hit him enough times and was evading him, if he had low health, I was gonna get him.
I guess he was the one guy that didn't have low health.
he might have had turn like time to heal too.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I'm missing somebody?
Yep.
I've got everything.
All of us, I guess?
No, me and Moth are here. Oh, no, there's there you go.
Oh, there you are.
Get ready to stitch him okay. Up. Ain't afraid to match by losing. Dad would be a jock.
Alright, don't let me call drops. We did fine until I called the drop.
I don't know if I'm going to choose anything better. It's
luck of the drop.
Yeah.
Okay, I am again. We can go where everyone's going to go, where that flashy blue circle is. Let's live here.
Alright, I'm good with that.
Where is that?
Heard that.
Where are we going?
The right.
Oh, I'm confused.
May not want to go now.
There's a lot of guys going right there.
Yeah, I wouldn't go there now.
Yeah. Let's not go that way. I'll just.
Got a good feeling. This is a good LZ.
Okay, go wherever.
Where was that? There you go, right here.
Alright.
And then I'm never jumping again, or never being the jump master again.
That's one didn't have any.
I have a grenade and I'm not afraid to use it.
Blow yourself up though, you use it too soon.
Yeah.
Got some purple armor right off the bat.
No, walk up.
Not bad. There's a helmet right here.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
And some body armor.
Not all of us are in the ring. I'm running around with a grenade because that's all I have. Not working at some purple.
I've got an extra weapon. If you want a longbow or a G7. Wait, who needs it?
Suderman.
Ace.
Okay. I'll come towards you.
I have a weapon now? I've got a handgun.
Here. I'll give you a real rifle.
Oh, what are you saying about the handgun?
Well, that's true. Actually, it's right here.
Alright.
New kill leader. Watch your six.
There's actually a bunch of guns in this house that I'm in. And a backpack. Where's that shooting coming from?
Somebody coming. Oh, that's you. Never mind.
Sorry. False alarm.
All I heard was the rope. I didn't check the map.
There's some ammo crates here.
Need to get some new control freaks.
New kill leader appointed. Oh dear, who became the kill leader now? Eyes up.
You guys are running out of the circle, I think.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, but there's gonna be people coming in from.
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Up the hill! Up the hill!
Taking fire!
I managed to get out of that for the most part. Oh! Just right at the top of the hill. On the at the building.
How far from me?
Oh, right above the hill!
Pop around this corner. Nope, oh crap.
Oh!
He won't die. Holy crap. You jerk.
Dang it. Yeah, I'm down.
His buddy came in. Super. The tank guy. His super is basically just like a rain of mortars.
Did they revive him or something?
He never, like, I never killed him.
He I knocked him all, down. They must have revived him.
Oh, yeah, they must have.
Oh well.
Next. I probably got like two or three more games in me, depending on how long they go, of course.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of tired.
Got a 4:30 morning tomorrow, so. Eh, that's normal for me. I just don't normally stay up till, you know, midnight. Yeah, I can already tell this is going to be one of those games I can just kill 4, 5, 6 hours with.
Yeah.
got your back. Remember me tell you.
You and I will survive together.
I came here to party. Let's rock.
Introducing your champion.
Follow my path to win.
Hey, I'm the jump master. Ready up.
Does anyone know if there's anything in there?
Let's land here.
I've landed there, yes. That's right on the bunker. It goes between the mountain. We were there not that long ago. There's some things down in here too.
Okay.
Like, all the little buildings right there have stuff in them.
The jets, we're dropping hot!
Gotta start figuring out the drop radius for all this stuff.
A gun means I win, right?
Hey, yeah,
that's how it works. That's the first step to a win.
First blood tastes like victory.
Countdown.
FNGs.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
There's an alternator in here.
Champion eliminated. A champion has fallen. It was time. Someone traveled through here recently. Marking ourselves.
So where did it say they went?
I hit the wrong button. I was trying to tag this.
Here. You're scanning to see if someone came through here, and it looks like they did. Recently. probably went over this direction to loot.
Loon?
I bathe in the bluff.
I don't see anything.
We're in here. I hear gunfire.
Uh-oh. I don't see any tracks. Out.
New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Oh, so there's action over there.
Yeah.
Which way?
Just 228.
West.
228. Okay.
Yeah, there they all are.
Oh, there's a lot of guys over here.
Yeah, they're all at that building.
We got 10 squads left. Let them fight it out.
Yeah. They just went inside. You want to go after them? Sure. Let's
Where at?
Straight ahead this way.
Got one guy there. Draw him back.
I'm 91%. Where'd you get shot from?
They're all of them are right there.
Incoming. I have fast first aid and a shield. So
nice.
Jeez. Oh crap.
That's unfortunate.
I don't know if I got any of them or not. Strike in there.
Dang, man. Needed a shotgun in that situation.
Yep, the gun I had a lot of recoil. I wasn't expecting it.
Mine was like some kind of weird, like, chain gun or something.
Call it. It's like almost 1 a.m.
All right. I'll call it too, probably then.
I'll be on tomorrow.
I'll probably be on tomorrow too, just later in the evening. Kind of like now. So, good games, y'all.
Game.
Yep, that's fun.
Yep.
See you guys later.
Yep, later. Thank you.
for Paragon 200.
Not yet.
I figured you would have been since you already jumped up into the 70s.
Yeah, I'm at 89 right now. I still got a ways to go. How about you? What are you doing?
I'm coming up on 70 now.
Ah, nice. Gosh, why is this guy such a pain to kill? Oh, your dog sounds happy.
She's always happy. Ticked off because the sound keeps blowing in on here, although it's a lot calmer now. This will be a
good battle. Are you nice and cold there now?
No. Well, not warm, but not cold.
Oh, what you've done there.
My wrath is low.
Okay, don't go back there yet. I have to kill all enemies down here. There's 8 left. I gotta find them, because it's kind of big. What a pain in the neck.
I don't get your map, so I don't know where all you've already walked.
Yeah, sorry.
All good.
I'm just looking. I'm actually just trying to find the guys because I thought I've walked everywhere, but maybe I've not covered every corner. If you see any guys on the screen, let me know.
There's one, two.
It says there's 8. Okay, good. Oh yeah, there's a bunch down here. There's more down
here. Our tower counts as one.
There we go.
Two.
One left somewhere.
Oh, the flies.
Feather. Flies. Yay! Oh, there's a shrine right there. Okay, cool. Now, I need to go to... Hold on a second. Shrouded Moors. Hey. Did you work today?
Nope. Work tomorrow.
Yeah. Is it your... Yeah, it's your work at the end of your weekend?
Yeah.
Cursed chest. Great. Gotta find it first.
I require more... Mm-hmm.
Are a lot tougher now that you're here.
Yeah, I noticed I was I'm getting surrounded by them and it's not easy.
Okay. Yeah. But
that's fine with me because that just means I'm gonna level up a little quicker here.
You will, but you don't wanna die all the time because then you lose all your any XP bonuses too.
My wrath is low.
Stupid teleporting. I hate that. I'm stupid.
Yeah, I know. Ready yet. There we go.
up here.
Okay, thank you.
Not enough wrath. I enjoyed that.
Test.
What is this, Torment 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was running Torment 3 a little while ago. I'm not far from it.
It was definitely harder than it was even when I was doing it on my own. I know they ramp up the difficulty when you have your party, but usually not so noticeable.
Yeah.
Bad luck for you, friend.
Found the chest.
Okay, hold on. I'm in the middle of something. Well, I'll try to join you in a second. There we go. Come
on. Oh, no. Well, thank you, guys. Here, how that?
I require more wrath. By the light, I need healing!
No. Come on. Let me get out of here.
Not ready yet.
Woo! Stupid guys wouldn't let me move.
Not yet.
I recently met a returning crusader. Now I understand. Each crusader took an apprentice.
Nice.
When a crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the
order,
and even his very name. When the first generation of crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identity.
Now we're getting some good action here.
200 years.
Patience. By the light be damned.
We make it.
No.
This.
Ooh, I got a mace.
Oh, nice.
And it is worse in every way than what I have on right now.
isn't that encouraging?
It's not even like it's like close. It's just like it's absolutely atrocious in some ways.
Okay, I have to go back to the camp quickly to get rid of stuff, and then one more level.
All right.
I am returning to town.
No.
Loran, I haven't heard from the Harandra sent to the Scovos Isle.
I may look small, but I'll take it and try to steal from me.
Do I get stuff for other classes?
You can. It's a low percentage chance, but you can get them.
I got a green for someone else.
Oh, that sucks. Alright. I'm ready to go. I'm going to Temple of the Firstborn, level 1.
This one's so annoying with all the finding the sanctum, gotta find the
Yeah, I know. Gotta dig around to find the right guy.
My wrath is low. I enjoy that. Strength fails. These wounds are deep.
There's a chest down here. I'm gonna check it. Oh, where are you?
Here.
Like chaff before the wind.
There we go, yeah. I see you now.
I require more rats.
Oh yeah, these guys are in big trouble. Those trash mobs are guaranteed easy pickings for my build. Oh, these guys are in big trouble too.
And you run that character, I run that necro dude, and we'd be
Yeah, exactly. Be unstoppable. It's just the big bosses or smaller troops you need to watch out
for. Or the little caverns where it's like you're just like pegging off like two people at a time.
Yeah, exactly. Asmodan and Ariat
Greater. Their deaths shook the seven hells. They were merely the harbinger for the return of Diablo. The prime evil. Walter's power
nice.
Unmatched. He was defeated. And the angel of death.
These guys look nice.
Who could have done this?
Win.
Oh, I just cast it when Sorry. You did that. As soon as I saw that you do it, I was just like, oh, I should have held off. Oh, well.
Yeah, we have to be better coordinated.
Hey, guys. How's it going, man?
Not ready yet.
Have to find some.
Find some friends. We're sharing numbers.
Oh yeah, that's how it all starts. Just sharing numbers.
I'm showing them how many hammers I have. Stupid gold bars. Oh dear. Those might hurt actually now.
Yeah, watch those explosions.
Yeah, the Molten's at this high of a level when we're pushing ourselves, it may move a little bit more than
yeah,
we want.
Yeah, that. Still not sure where we're supposed to be going.
Yeah, I can never remember here.
Like just before the wind.
I think I did it even last week.
Do that, we have to get to level 2, so okay. We ran around in a circle somehow.
Hold that.
Burn in the light.
Over here. The wing we have in.
Okay, see if you find. Okay.
Oh, I found a chest.
Yes. Okay. I'm coming.
By the light be damned. My faith is rewarded.
Oh, I can't go that way. I'm coming. Very slowly.
That worked well.
Yeah.
By the light be damned.
My wrath is low.
Did we do it in time? Oh, 99? We were literally one off.
One stupid guy off. That's annoying. Okay, enter the second sanctum. What? Is it this way?
You're finding a separate little room to, there's gonna be a whole bunch of guys in there in, like, a cathedral.
Yeah, I know where you mean, but I know what you mean, I just don't know where it is. I think it's this way.
Up and to the right looks like an area we haven't, explored yet.
We haven't gone there yet.
Ooh, you guys are kamikazes. I'm not interested in her.
Burn in the light.
Hey, this isn't.
Here, I think I found it. Yep.
Okay, thank you. Oh yeah, this is the one. That seemed to work out pretty well.
Well, you do, like, are you doing like a spin that like brings them all in and then you do a...
Yes, I am. Brings them all in close.
And then you're doing AoE effect?
Yeah, because I have AoE and melee attack. So for me, I need them all close by.
I require more rats.
Crusade marches on.
You are.
Don't tell me that you suspected I was more than what I seemed. It was the only way that I could get close to you.
Oh, it was the only way. No.
I guess he doesn't know that we're married, we're not available, we're honored, but you can't get that close. Like,
he still wants
to. This day and age, we definitely need protections.
He still wants to be close. Teleported away just as I use my attack. That's annoying.
Oh, he's almost dead though already. Are you health linking him?
Yes, he is. No, I'm not even hitting him half the time right now. There we go.
I don't know if I helped on that one. We killed him fast, though.
I think he did. I think he distracted him at the very least. Oh. Nice. All right. So, do you get the... Let's go back to camp. Do you get the...
Yeah, I got for the completion of all of them.
Oh, sweet. Okay, that's good.
Everything is garbage that I got.
Well, that sucks. I think I have to do... So the reason I have to do this is, for me, I have to do... I have to get jeweler recipes, and the bounties are the only ways to get them. But I'm happy to do some recipes.
Oh, I'm good with doing this. I don't care. We're leveling regardless. Should I be crafting my green weapons and armors and everything? Is that how we do them now?
No, you can. So it depends what set you want, right? For me, I just usually stick with the set that you get from completing the seasonal journey stuff, right?
Mm.
So that will give you a specific set. But if you want to craft a different... If you want to do a different set, you could either craft it, but you need... Right, you want to get the right.
My bag is
like, you want to get a full set. You don't want to just craft random green things necessarily, because they're not that great on their own a lot of the time.
No, they all work together to make a good play.
Yeah, exactly. Shield, great. I don't want a shield.
You can only carry so much.
Did I get anything useful there? Oh,
you look like you could use a
blacksmith.
Indeterminate. See you soon. What a steal.
Got one jeweler thing and all that. Alright. So. Let me just see something else.
I didn't even know I had that thing. Someday, perhaps, when I'm rich.
Yeah, I don't care. Do you have anyone in particular you want to do?
Nope.
Any bounty? Any act? Alright, let's go to Act 3 then. Gonna go to Act 3, the battlegrounds, or battlefields. Sorry.
Oops. So it got so windy here that it blew people's fences in. It lifted up blew apart some people's sheds. What else did it?
Wow.
Blew apart people's gates. Lifted up someone's what are they called? The paragula? I don't know I'm mispronouncing that. That's it.
Right. Oh yeah. Sorry.
One of those, but it's like a little metal one. Yeah, yeah. But it actually took it up and put it up on top of their house.
Oh, that's not good.
Not enough wrath.
Yeah, you know, I didn't realize it was that windy out there. I know they said it was going
to
be windy.
I wanted to find out what the actual speeds were. And so I was looking for it online, and it's like, oh, well, just Google it and it'll tell you. Yeah, it was telling me that it was 10 kilometers an hour winds.
Yeah, that sounds
suspicious. I was like, maybe 10 kilometers an hour, on the slow points. It's easily gusting 15.
I wish I could do that.
Yeah.
That feels better.
Because, we had that really big windstorm just before Christmas, a tree fell down in our backyard. We only have one tree, and it fell down.
So. Oh, and there's a golf course here, and I think they've got like 10, 15 trees down.
Yeah, I would doubt it. Lasers.
So I'm pulling back.
Lasers. There's one left here. Where do we need to go? That way.
Like chaff before the wind.
Nice.
The crusade marches on.
Oops.
I think we may have to go up this way, yeah.
By the light be down.
Are you there already?
Yep. Turn it up. Oh, I don't want to talk to you.
Before the breach, he's still alive down here. I know it. Please help me.
Oh yeah. Sure, your friend's just fine. Don't worry about it.
It's just a flesh wound. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, exactly. Possibly be a problem. Oh my gosh, no. Something exploded there and was a pain in the butt for me.
No, 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 no. Out over here. Yeah, and well, it's just, you know, not even him, it was just that I got surrounded by a whole bunch of scorpions. Couldn't kill him quick enough.
Jerk.
ready yet.
He's alive! Ready, Zacharias!
Oh yeah, sure he is.
Thank you, sir. His family would never forgive him if he came back.
Nice, that's it then.
Yep.
Alright. Okay, what's next? Straight down to the keep depths leveled. Kill all enemies.
At 25 of them.
Crusade marches on.
Oh, there's a big boss guy in here.
So these guys, they don't start hampering on.
You
know. What's the blue over them? What are you casting on them?
Yeah, that's like it's my what's called exploding form. So if you kill them while that blue's on them, they explode and damage to nearby. That's why I can kill the trash mobs so easily. Oh my!
Found a whole bunch of people. Seem to be good at that.
Sure as hell did.
No! Out of the.
Lasers. Oh, there's still one over there.
Real?
Oh, okay, we're done.
Core of Arat?
Core. Yep.
Respawn is working on more Titanfall. Studio CEO says.
Well, is it different from this Battle Royale thing they just released?
I would assume so. This is going to be something like ongoing that they're just going to keep making available and modify, I guess. Have some smaller content, regular drops for it, would be my guess.
Yeah.
Tubby. Hi, Tubby.
Here we go. This will be fun.
quick.
Asmodan.
Asmodan. Oh, he's a bit of a pain in the
Stella!
Neck.
Stella!
Stella! Oh no, actually, this guy's not too bad.
At least it's not the butcher. Or the dude in the barn.
Yeah, the butcher's
okay. Alright, then I was not thinking that quick, but sure, we'll do that.
Takes longer to get there than it does to actually kill him.
Yeah.
Oops. Alright, what's next?
Aria Creator 2?
Creator... Yep. Kill Snitchly. Sound like a very exciting guy.
Sounds like Snitch, they die.
Snitchly. Exactly. Here we go. Let's get this off of here with a bang.
Burn in the light.
And that was perfect. You cast that on them right as Isles landing, so it was.
That's half of the enemies we have to kill already.
Because the other half are probably hiding.
Yeah, that's true, which is a pain in the butt. Oh, here comes some big boys. Oh, where'd all these extra ones come from?
Illusionist.
That's for sure.
You gotta love it when you go and you walk in and there's like three of them and you're like, oh, I can do this. Then all of a sudden the illusionist, you see that.
Yeah.
And it's like all of a sudden there's 1,000 of them. And you're like, I didn't agree to this.
There we go. Jeez. That's right. That's false advertising for sure. This Snitchly character.
We've already killed enough. We don't need to kill more of you guys.
Oh, dang. You guys are in trouble. That's fun.
The nice thing with that ability is you don't have to have the dead bodies that you do for
no.
For the necromancer.
That's true.
The crusade marches on. Heal me.
What's the blue arrow? That's you?
That's me, so I'm just trying to figure out how to get over there. Hopefully it's this way. Otherwise we gotta go all the way back to the beginning. Come on, Snitchly.
Found him. The big goblin. The aspect of grief.
Of course he is. Oh.
Not yet.
That was fun. Runes of Sesshra.
Nice. Runes of Sesshra. Plant the cursed chest.
Were you shocked to hear Nintendo and Microsoft in bed?
I didn't hear, so...
You can now put your Xbox Live account on Switch.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't hear that. No. Just today?
Yesterday, I think, was when they announced it.
Not hear that, but yeah, I'm not surprised to hear that.
I think if Sony doesn't start joining in on this, I think they're gonna have to give up their spot.
I agree. I think that's the problem, right? These other guys are realizing, oh shit, I need to do something here to beat Sony, and they can gain. If they do this, the only way they have a chance. And Sony's so goddamn stubborn.
Yeah, well, Sony feels like they're holding so many of the cards because they've got the biggest community, but this cross-playing that they're opening between Xbox and Nintendo, that's gonna draw a lot of people. The next time that they're looking at a console, they're gonna consider switching, because if Sony's only playing with Sony, they're like, well, don't get this, get that. I was talking with some dads, and it's like, well, what? Then maybe they all of a sudden will start selling like multiple subscription, where you can get some of the older Nintendo and Xbox games.
Exactly. It's a great idea.
Well, they'd sell it out. They'd have just money just running in. Ooh, there's a whole bunch of you here, you know that? Ooh, I need help.
Yep, sorry, I went the wrong way.
All good. Better. We got rid of most of them, but then those guys with the chains, I think, hit my health a little harder.
They were pain. Okay, here we go.
Did you already hit the chest?
Apparently.
Nope.
Oh, okay, no, it's just in this area.
Just the standard find the chest, and all of a sudden you get surrounded before you even touch the chest.
Yeah, which is probably... I didn't touch the chest yet. There's one more over here. Alright, here we go. Nice.
Boom.
Like chaff before the wind. Oh, there's one more.
This cannot be opened yet. It can't attack because of the stupid chest there.
Yeah, I know. Nice. Alright.
Back we go. Down.
don't get any. The problem with the bounties is I barely ever get any legendary items.
The White House has its own Twitter account, and they tweeted out that they are now the number one producer of oil and natural gas anywhere in the world. Guys is like, why are we proud of that? Like, I don't get it. Well, and it's the same thing for me. It's like, okay, you guys want to go and you want to build a pipe, and you want to offload do you want to, like, why are we wanting to build all of this infrastructure to offload oil when you're on, like, it's on its way out. This oil consumption is all on its way out. But why are we going to build all this infrastructure for something that's not going to be worth any later?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Well, and Alberta doesn't realize it, I don't think. Like, oh no, we need it. Come on, help us out here. We need this economy going. And it's like, no, we need to move away from this stuff, not towards.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, they just know it drives all their economy right now, so
yeah.
It's hard to say no for them. Damn it, how many more of those freaking things do I need to do? Just a second.
I'd like to do a rift or two. Joining up with us.
Oh yeah?
Twitch.
Whatever. Well, that's up to you. You're the... whatever you want. I'm not gonna probably... I don't know how much longer I'll stay on anyways.
Got three characters that he's running, they're all maxed out and they're all seasoned.
Okay.
Thank you. party invite. Rift, or you want to do another act?
Yeah, let's do a rift. I just want to mix it up a bit, yeah. For me too. Let's do just a regular Nephilim rift, not a greater rift yet. They're all over here.
Well, not anymore.
Not ready yet.
I grow weak.
Where are you? Pick it up.
I always hate them running away like this. Just take it.
Especially when there's a bunch of them.
The one that keeps multiplying every time you kill it.
Yeah.
Why is there so many of them here? They're all different ones.
I don't know. They're all different, exactly. Okay, I killed one of them.
Base issues after all of these guys.
Yeah, no kidding.
He left.
Shit, he got away.
I still consider that pretty good. I think we got 2-3 of them.
Yeah. Yeah, we got, yeah, at least.
Got at least 2 of them. Or having, what, 3-4 of them there, that's...
No, we definitely got 3.
You definitely got 3?
Or more. Yeah. I don't know how many there were to begin with.
Enough.
I must heal.
Yes.
Cower before Zachary.
quickly.
Oh, watch out, he breaks it.
Lasers.
Nice.
Boom.
Big guy. Oh, it's okay. Nice.
Deep.
Bad boy.
Here, we'll just call it after this rift.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see.
Kind of wants to stay up because it's still not going to be that late for me. I'm still pretending to be driving this time tomorrow. I'm trying to stay up later, but I did some 6-2s this last week. 2-10 tomorrow. But I've been working 6-2, so 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. and just screwed up my whole sleep.
Yeah.
I've been up waking up at like 4 in the morning, and it's like, oh, I need to go still sleep. I don't have to be up.
That crap. Yeah. Watch out, there's a big boy over here. That's in trouble.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Had enough.
This guy's still alive. There we go. got lasers.
That's why I was getting out of there.
Your leveling must have gone okay in the last hour or so.
Yeah,
hey?
It's been pretty good.
What are you up to? Oh, great. Where did you come from?
Time to test my skill.
Seventy-two.
Nice. Okay. I'm going back to town.
Well, for luck.
Damn, I don't have that. Okay.
We had to bed.
Okay, you're done.
Yeah, I'm gonna start falling asleep here, and I don't need you hearing me snore.
Oh, I appreciate that, actually.
I've been
thank
up
you very much.
Trying to stay sleep past like 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning hasn't been working very well. My body keeps waking
no,
me up.
No, that's. That sucks when you have a different schedule all the time.
Well, what was it? I think it was. It was Sunday morning. I woke up. 2 a.m, and guinea pigs needed water, so I gave them water, and then I went was going back to sleep, and my son was up. He was playing and talking in his room, and I was just like, leave him alone. I figured he'd go back to sleep.
Good idea.
And then he opened his door, and he knew I was awake, and he said, oh, I'm just going pee. I was like, okay, go pee. I'm gonna tell you not to go pee. and then he goes pee.
No, that's
and he's playing in his room, and then I'm getting ready for work. And he comes out and he starts chit-chatting with me at like 3:44 oh in the God. Morning. And I'm like, why aren't you asleep? And he just shrugged his shoulders. It's just like, so we chit-chat for a little bit. I showed him what I was doing. And I was like, okay, now it's time for you to go to bed. He said, is it supper time yet? I was like, no, breakfast time isn't for another 3 hours. Oh.
How old is this one?
5, almost 6.
Yeah, okay. Sounds like he was half asleep still.
No, he was full awake.
Was he?
Yeah. He's our morning person. Does like, he'll do like wow. the 2 hours of sleep and that's it. And he goes through the day.
Oh my God. That's brutal, man. That's not right. Okay, I'm gonna do some more bounties, I guess.
You think you're gonna be on Saturday night?
That's too far in advance for me to be able to give you a good answer, but hopefully.
I'll keep an eye out. I'll be on Thursday, Friday during the day, and then Saturday night, Sunday night possibly, and then.
Okay.